I'm Mary Rachel Redman in downtown Lafayette, where one of the city's historic 19th century neighborhoods is rapidly vanishing. Plus, IU Health launches a major campaign with a focus on Hoosier businesses. Sunday morning at 10.